long time for someone like you to record this one.
Thank you. with the book open on her knees and her little finger entwined with that of her true love.
She's not really listening, not really reading, and not communicating with her friend in any way that requires a total style.
It would be hard to say whether jukebox calls for death of human speech,
or whether music changes to an already widening voice.
But unless the music is stopped now, the human race mounting, snapping in the fingers and twitching its skin,
will slip back in the music state.
It will take a coagulation of hundreds of teenagers to make up a single unit of heart.
We, once forced,
will only live on sentiments
that consume itself on the terraces of football stadium.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.